because of what he said. But look, at least he had the guts to say it, you know? That's right, and more importantly, that he worked hard to stay here, in this country, where he had the freedom to say what he wanted to say. You know, today looking back, it all seems a bit ironic now that this same man who believed so much in peace and non-violence was himself so brutally murdered outside of his own home. It's all senseless, really, but it seems we kill off our heroes. And we let the evils of the world to carry on. Now look, I'm no bloody genius up here, but I think we got things wrong way around. In light of recent events, what I'd like you to do right now is to reach into your pocket, right, and get out your little mobile phone, and together we can shine a light for peace, love, but most importantly, freedom.
Someday